Beside the Bay of Bengal on India's east coast lies the large industrial city of Kakinada. It's hot and humid, and life is far from easy for the locals trying to earn enough to live. Emmanuel and Jesse Kumar have established a significant and strategic ministry here, and Bright Hope World has been partnering with them since 2005. They began their ministry by church planting and training, but soon understood that the church had a vital role to play in showing compassion to the poor and aiding in their economic development. One of the major parts of this work is the treatment of people with leprosy in two housing estates provided by the local government. Each week, the Kumars and their team provide food for the people with leprosy and their families and give much-needed medical assistance. If they didn't go, these people would not have the means to access medical treatment and would be on the streets begging. But through the ministry team, Emmanuel and Jesse provide hundreds of meals each week. In addition to the paid workers who prepare the meals and those that dress the wounds, there are also a number of volunteers who give willingly of their time and skills to help, because they want to show these people God's love. A second team of people run another essential component of the ministry in Kakinada.
These women are from the local community, and these people are from the Hindu background. They are coming to their church, learning the word of God regularly, and they have been given a good skills in the sewing. So they are very much enjoying the love of the God, as well as a good new sewing skill in their lives.
In the sewing centre each year, around 100 women are taught to sew. About 50 of them come from Kakinada itself, while 5 additional groups of 10 women are trained in rural centres. When they finish the training, the women have skills that allow them to contribute significantly to their family incomes and move towards being self-sustaining. Many of these women cannot read and left school as 10 or 11 year olds. This may be the first time someone has taken a genuine interest in them, and so many of the women and their families become followers of Jesus. This focus on physical and spiritual needs is what Bright Hope World is all about.